after you throw the truck in with it.
That's a good try. It's a good try, buddy. I can't do that there, driver. Can't do that.
I got another phone call. I'll hit you back here in a couple miles.
Copy.
Thinking about you, big boy.
Anybody interested in Bill Release Movies or Triple X, go to 25.
You and I get it hooked to my old truck, I'm gonna pull out my big old... maneuver, got 15, he's been running at $25 on that three-digit count. I just tell you, get where you're going or you're out of range, driver. I mean, your radio got a knob on it, the same as mine.
You quit acting like a damn moron on it. Quit act like a god man.
I'm just doing what I do, but it got your attention. Barbaric Johnny Big Rigger, wannabe Bump 8, professional steering wheel holder.
You keep it up and I'm gonna walk over there and knock one of your goddamn lungs loose. Knock that shit off, dick.
Well, maybe you need to dial 1-800-CRY-BABY.
Oh, fucker, why don't you tell me where you're at? I'd walk right over there and drag your fat ass out of that fucking truck. I'm gonna run your cock, sucker.
Well, Grease, cause that's what it takes to get me through the door frame.
Now the rest of us shouldn't have to shut our radios off because he's gotta act like a fucking asshole and just keep it up and piss people off.
Just turn your radio off, it won't aggravate you, but if you're on the road and needed to stay awake, all you gotta do is listen to me for a little while. I've been running the recruit knob notch and starting a bunch of eating disc at dinner here at the Glendale truck stop area for the last 9 years.
Somebody tell me where that some bitch is. I'll give him $100 bill, walk over there and bust that cocksucker in the
right,
fucking head.
Then take the exit on the right.
I tell you what, son, if you ever get tired of driving that Corvette, you ought to go down there to that auction house. Well, you know, a lot of people tell
in
me I talk too much. A lot of people tell
right.
me I talk too fast. My dad's an auctioneer. My mother's a woman. My first grade teacher told me I ought to be the eighth one in the world. Anybody can talk as fast as me. Got to roll his tongue up and stick in his mouth in the morning. Just got to be something special. And I'll admit it took me a while to figure out the special part. But when I started driving a big truck over the road for a living, I had to take my first certificate down to the DMV to get my chauffeur's license. And on the way, I got to look at that silly thing. Come to find out it had two weights on there. Said body weight 4 pounds, sack weight 4 pounds. And all I can figure is they must have told my mama I was half nuts.
Woman at home?
Well, the truth of the matter is, I had a good wife one time till her husband come, got her knees, and he was a good man. He turned around and his old lady, guess he thought she'd heard me burn his throat.
You have arrived.
Hey,